Uttana Padasana, or the raised leg position. Caution: people with hypertension should practice this asana with one leg. Alternatively, lie comfortably on the ground, hands placed by the sides and palms facing down. While inhaling, slowly raise both the legs without bending them at the knees until you are able to see the tips of toes. Maintain the final position for 3 to 10 breaths with body awareness. Exhale. Slowly bring both the legs down and place them on the ground. Relax. Savasana, or the corpse posture. Lie comfortably on the ground with legs stretched out, hands placed by the sides, palms facing upward. Keep the eyes closed. Consciously relax the whole body. Become aware of natural flow of breath. It will tend to become slow. Remain in the position until you feel refreshed and relaxed. Thank you.